Leto, you will not do this. I promise you won't. Are you trying to kill me?
You're gonna die. You're gonna die and he'll never come back. And he'll go to the heck.
No, don't do this.
Mario!
No! What did you just do? That doesn't hurt me. I'm just a video game.
Like the fact that I have a gun in my hand.
What?
You did it, Mario.
Oh, yeah.
Going shopping at the mall might make me happier. You suck, you dumb cowards.
Leto, don't. Wait, Caleb, why do you have a gun? I thought your dad told you not to use his guns until you were like... Sorry.
You killed her. She never did anything to you.
She tried to kill...
Yeah, but she didn't.
Sorry. Harley Quinn, I don't understand why you just made me sit here and then just start talking about your stupid invention. What is it anyways?
Well, you see, it's an invention that can kill people. It's called the Crystal Super Gem. It'll kill 20,000 people in a couple minutes.
What? That's a stupid idea. You know? Freak you.
Ugh. You'll see how good my idea is.
Watch it. I'm gonna throw this chair at you. Look at yourself. Look at yourself.
Oh, you never like my ideas because...
No! Mom, she died? No, no, this isn't real. You know what? I'm killing myself. This is the time to... I'm killing myself. I was getting my knife and... stuck it to my... Ah! No, no, no!
My son, Leto, my son.
You guys, look! Guys! All the memories.
Do 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 do.
good memories. Where am I? Why am I up in the sky? Ah! I'm the devil. No! Leave me alone! I'm gonna kill you. Ah. It's working! What the? Who the heck are you? Are you Rin? Weren't you that guy's mom? Stop it, God, woman. There's no way to stop me. Try your best, but it's not gonna work, stupid. Oh. Are you gonna help me?
Yes.
So I'm up in the sky?
Yes.
I can always jump down.
Yeah, we got to go there because you must make something happen. Oh, this is not pretty. I'm okay. Do you remember me? I am Fat. Do you remember me? I am Fat. Peace. And also, I have a sword, I have a knife, I have a gun, I have everything in the pouch. So, I am going to find a way not for them to find me. Because I can see, I can find them. Idiot. Now, if you don't excuse me, I'm gonna leave. I don't think he's here. I just came out here. God, you were in heaven. Wanna know how I know that? Because I know everything. I know everything about you. I hacked your number. I hacked your phone number. I put it on the dark web and the deep web. So what are you gonna do now? What are you going to do now? Tell me. Tell me. What the hell are you gonna do? I don't understand what you're gonna do to me. I'm right here talking about this thing that you are. I hacked you. I hacked you. I hacked you. You know I hacked you. Because did you ever look on the dark web yet? Suppose I did. Go check it out. You'll see. Now, bye. I don't care if anyone gets mad at me. I don't care about anything. I just care that you're cool.
Green screen. Friday. To be continued. Did it.